challenging for the gold medal in this event. He's taken the early lead and he's extending that lead at the 25 metre mark. Beautiful, relaxed, long stroke. Slowish tempo, but because he's getting such length in his stroke, he's getting excellent catch, pulling through. And he is easing in front. He's going to do it easily in this heat and really set a mark to beat. So the Chinese Huang will touch in first. And he's ahead of world record time, would you believe?